part of our
twin family.
So she did that without me. But today we are trying a honeycomb for the first time. I'm really scared because we watched some videos. We were looking at some videos with people trying honeycombs. They said it's really sweet. It's really, I don't know. Okay.
Yeah.
It's just really sweet.
Honeycomb right there.
It's kind of small because we're not going to eat it probably. We just thought that.
We don't want to waste our parents' money because it probably cost a lot. You never know.
But, I mean.
Honeycombs are expensive these days.
Probably.
Well,
they got money for these. I hope so.
Oh, yeah. Explain to them why we wear different uniforms.
So, we're wearing different uniforms because
we both enrolled for
the same school, but only one of us got picked, so we go to different schools.
So, you know, cool. That's much. That's
one. And we finally took out our hair.
Thanks. Her ponytail was so, like, a little big and fluffed out. I did not touch on mine, so that's why mine is like that.
Okay.
But, y'all see. We wear the same pants, but we just wear different.
Look, show them the pants. See?
Just hers look lighter, but they the same.
She just got the tight toys on.
The joggers, whatever they call. See, she got nails. I bite my nails.
Bite
mine too. I bite my nails. Well, she bite her nails, but her nails be growing back in like 2 seconds. Alright, so we picked some paper towel. One deer.
Because
we might not like it, or we might just want to wipe our mouth. We don't want to be talking in the camera and all the stuff driving down.
But the whole thing is, she ordered it. I saw her online, like Instagram that day, like early that morning.
How old are you,
bro?
It looked like she having a hard time, so I'm gonna help her out.
The day of my appointment. Yeah, I like
telling
her stuff.
I know the videos at 2 minutes, and you know our videos will be like 40 minutes long. We're trying to speed it up this time.
Or
we could have used instead of a butter knife because it's harder to cut. We could have used something. Watch it, cause the honey at the top like come out. I don't know.
What did I got on?
Just watch you. So, if y'all don't know, it's called a honeycomb, okay? Not honey, not just whatever you're gonna call it, I don't know, but it's called a honeycomb. So,
I don't wanna smell it.
I can't smell, I got a cold, y'all, so I can't really smell it. What smell like?
It's stain?
Yo, I really can't smell that, like, my nose.
I just want to try to
pull it. Alright, let's cut it. Alright, let's show you. Wait, you cut a little bit, I cut a little. We should have took it off. Is it going to be hard?
No, it's soft.
Oh, wait, y'all. Look at this. Look at how much honey is coming out of there.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. Don't try the thing yet. We got to try it together.
How are we going to take it out?
I took the lightning down. That was a good lightning. I like it. Wait, what? Oh, wait. No. I have to look what I did. Wait. I'll stick it down a little bit. That good?
Wait, hold this.
No. Ayana, don't try it yet.
I need to get it out.
I'll do it. I'll help you out. Do this.
I don't want it to get mashed up.
Oh, it feels so silky.
No. I don't mess up my honeycomb.
Oh, it's dropping in. Do not try it yet. I'm telling you. All right, I got to take the lightning down so I can see a little bit more. And then we're back to looking like that. Oh my goodness. Wait.
Dang, how sticky is it?
Do it look like it's coming out?
Let me try to get mine out.
Yo, this is hard. Oh, I should have got your
look
side.
Look at the crunchiness. All right, Ayana,
it's
try.
Easy now.
Yeah. Yes. What in the world is going on right now?
This is what it looks like.
It looks like kind of sticky. Look at this.
I know. I smell it now.
Stink? It just got a weird smell to it.
Definitely.
Alright, so y'all, I actually got my gum. I forgot. I got it.
I gotta take out the gum.
There we go.
Alright.
Okay. So.
We're about to try this.
Tell me. Gotta move up because, don't wanna.
Wait, I gotta get my tissue ready. I don't know how it's about to taste. People say it's real sweet, so.
I don't really like plain honey by itself.
Me either.
I just drink it in my tea, so I don't know.
This is actually kind of sticky.
Heavy.
Are you ready?
3, 2, 1.
Let me do it.
This is awesome.
But I want a steak. It looks like it. This is sweet, but it's weird.
I have a weird taste to that. I think I should have took a smaller bite, and maybe I would have liked it.
Tell you what is going on, rubbing up against my
feet, bro.
Come here, let me try it again.
Because maybe I'm going to like it, but that I did not like. I'm going to go from this side.
That actually is kind of sweet, y'all.
Yeah, we need to like that.
I swallowed it.
That's sweet. But it tastes weird.
It's like them little pieces in there, too.
It's in my teeth.
Wait, that little piece? I don't taste like
regular, like that honey. I think because they do something different with that other honey.
It tastes so...
I got it. Not on camera.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Did you try it? Mm-hmm. I mean, did you try a second?
Okay, let's do it together again.
Yeah. Yeah.
I understand.
I got so nervous when I was about to bite it. Like, you don't understand. But.
Wait.
Tiger, move!
We should do a seafood for you one day.
Ayana, you know I cannot eat no seafood.
You can't? I thought you just can't eat the salt.
Well, I can't eat the obey.
Yeah.
Okay, mine is literally
falling apart.
That aftertaste, oof.
What in the... All right, wait, I'm about to give y'all, what that called?
ASMR.
Oh, look at this.
Look at mine.
Ayana, why is you playing in the...
Oh, my goodness.
Right, I'm spinning it. I'm just doing it just because. I'm spinning it right back out, probably.
It's too sticky. I don't like the way it feels.
Me either. Ew. I'm shaking, guys.
My hands felt coated with glue or something. Like, you don't understand.
I don't know how bees.
These people eat this. She said, "Well, y'all want to eat tonight."
What you want to eat?
Not chicken Alfredo.
No, from the store, I think. This is in my throat, and I swallow every little piece of it.
All right, I'm done. I'm trashing this. I'm washing my hands. I would never try a honeycomb again.
I know people say aloes are nasty. I never tried that. I want to try that next.
What's aloes?
Aloe or something like that. Look, all right, y'all want to see something? See, this is why we didn't need no big honeycomb. So, when I touch into it, wait, you know
what? I'm just, where the knife at?
Never mind, it's stuck, okay? So, when I do this, all this honey come out. Like,
oh,
You'll see how much honey is in this honey bun?
This is literally like so gross.
I don't know how people do them ASMRs. Like, they be making it seem like it's good. I've been waiting to get one. Like,
yes.
We've been thinking it was gonna be so good.
This is some slime.
It looked like clear slime over top of a orange something.
Yes, we should have some time until this is good. Even though I know it's not.
Like, look at this clear. Oh, wow. It looks like clear glue over here with some orange coloring.
Look at that. Look at all that where it's not like orange yet.
Yo, we are just playing in the honeycomb because there's nothing else for us to do with it. Who's going to eat this?
Not
I. Yeah, I was about to say that. That this smells like, it smells like glue. No, yes, it does.
Smell what?
It smells like glue.
I can't smell nothing.
That's probably me smelling my nose.
I think you smell like the lotion that you put on your hand before the video started.
Oh, yeah. It's on my forehead. All right.
Also, that's some, is this a honeycomb? Yo, look how it was all. I don't know, why not? People probably don't want to see that.
Literally, I don't know how.
Look.
Okay. Them little things are getting stuck on my teeth.
I know, that's why.
Look at the little.
Wait. Because of the gems on. Every time in my head, like the
okay,
light.
I'm going to be back when I'm done washing my hands. And my plate is going in the trash. So, Kalia, keep them active. Keep them caught up. Talk about some stuff.
Alright, I don't know what to talk about, but okay. So, let's see. What to talk about? And yeah, I forgot to say. So, the oil has been going out. I don't know what's on my forehead right now, but okay, don't mind it. So, the oil has been going out for a while now. I don't know why I've been doing that when we make our videos, but it has been going out. That's all I gotta say. So, I'm sorry if y'all watch some of our videos and the audio is going like from us talking all loud to us talking like it didn't be like wait. So I'm gonna show y'all a little example. So I'm talking to Ayana. So y'all, so this is how we be. That's how it be. Like how we come from high to low. I don't know what's wrong, but we're gonna check it out. But, for all of us, they from,
I can't remember.
No, it's 2 packs.
It's 2 packs? I don't like them anyway.
You don't?
Nope, nasty.
Oh, yeah, I forgot to tell
you. So, y'all, I'll be right back. I'm about to go, throw this in a trash.
And
like, how does big honeycomb turn into this? Like,
I'm gonna try to get
it wiggly.
I'm gonna see if
you
get stretchy.
No, it just
gets
unsticky.
Oh, I see.
You see? It's like really bad that stuff came off. But this is like one of the shortest videos we've done. If we hurry up to end it, it'll be like one of the shortest videos.
But
oh, mama here.
Ow.
And this is like the casino.
That's that.
And so.
That is disgusting.
Challenges we did, I fell out the chair when I was walking out the video. I was like, so see ya guys, boom. It hit the vacuum cleaner and something else. The chair, it was hurting. Then our latest video we just had, challenge we just had was the one where, oh yeah, we
whoa,
did.
Whoa, I'm ashy.
The one blender. What challenge did that? It didn't go so well.
The blender, the thing.
Oh yeah. It was the blender one, and it had. It just tasted so nasty. It was brown.
I did that one.
This challenge was so wrong. Next, we're getting aloe vera or a sugar cane. But I know a sugar cane tastes so good. I want one so bad. Ayana, I don't know about you, but I want a sugar cane so bad. Like, and then the aloe vera. Different parts keep coming back in my mouth. Alright, y'all.
I'm trying to get tired. Do you keep them interested? I mean, I'm interested, entertaining. But let me get her. I'll pick her up like that.
Come here, sweetie. Our sweetie baby.
Honey, sit down. Sit.
Don't mind the step, guys.
We had to sit this down right here.
Come here, sweetie.
Say hi, YouTube.
Say hi. Yo. Any other time she wanna be in our video.
Tiger, come here. Look. Say hi. Okay. Now she wanna play on the floor. Okay, it's like that now, Tiger. Okay. So. Wait. Okay. But look. It has the bump right here and the bump right here. So, Tiger.
So, guys. See y'all next time. Wait, I'm waiting for
y'all to get back in so she can say it too. Look at Tiger on the floor. Tiger, what is wrong with you? Oh, that stuff is
breaking
my mouth. Wait, you know the challenge? But,
wasn't I just doing that?
I know you knew the challenge, but the new one I made, like, I made it up different. But
it's not a challenge yet.
Well, it's the song. It's the song people made up as a challenge. So where's the
candle? Yeah, okay.
No.
Why?
No. Come on, we went up to 20 minutes already. Well, we about to be up to 20 minutes already. Are you ready? See y'all guys.
See y'all guys later.